tusseemu era bye bimu ku byama be balina abamu byatannabagamba ekigambo ekyo bakiyitiriza nnyo kiyige bona akiyiga ojja kulaba nga buli kikutte kigenda buli kikutte kita Mungu ajja tusaasira ajja kutumalira olaba atuwadde binene nga tetubimusabye ate bino byetunabeera tumusabye nga teekakasaako okutuwa byonna byetumusabye n'ebyo byetubeera tetumusabye nsaba Katonda atumalira atumalire atujukize ebigambo binene ebbanga lyonna tumegayira Mukama Katonda atusaasire atujje mu bwavu atujjeko endwadde ezituluma atuwe enkomerero ennungi atweyimirire nsaba Katonda akuwa omukisa Salamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Eno ye Salam TV.
This video shows you how to use the OraQuick HIV self-test kit properly. Open the pack, take out the instructions and read them carefully. Find the test tube and remove it by opening the pack. Then place the tube in the tube holder. Remove the test stick. Make sure you don't touch the flat pad. Press the flat pad firmly against your gum and wipe it once along the upper gum and against the lower gum. Put the flat pad all the way into the tube until it reaches the bottom. Leave it there for 20 minutes. Minutes before reading the result. If there are two lines, one next to the C and one next to the T, then you may have HIV. You should contact the health facility for additional testing and give you advice. If there is one line next to the C and no line next to the T, your result is negative. Therefore, maintain a negative status. If there is no line next to the C or a red background, the test is invalid. You will need to obtain another test. For more information on HIV self-test, call the toll-free number.
Get it now. Get it accurate. Get it fast. Real fast. Like super fast. Super duper dupery fast. No, it's no fast food or a really quick car. It's the most accurate and timely flow of news, information, updates, stories, and the stories behind the stories, and more and a lot more. The Now Post. Get it and be the first to break the news. The Now Post. Accurate news fast.
Jerry 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 Con. Hey, Master Blaster. Touch him, man. Buy Jerry Con with muscle. This one's who say go crazy for you only. Mudawa. Best good visa I teach you. But now we're going to move to the because of the cover that is very far. Is you serious? Is yes, you. Ah, what about? Yeah, just type it on it. Add kilometers to your legs and you get your sugar. We buy meat from Umaru and Umaru refuses to give you enough meat.
Mama!
Show him that they don't joke with you. Umaru,
a great hustle needs a great push. So we'll give you the push you need to do more. Together, we're unstoppable.
Za kushabia inheritance services Uganda abasangwa ku Zion Plaza ground floor room number G 22 tukuwa magezi kusongeze njawulo okuyambako okuandika ekiramo tukukumira ebyobugaggabyo atemo ngeri yebwesimbu tugabane mali yabamulekwa mu sharia noku processing ya kubiwandiko nga marriage certificate
bakubireko ku note musanvu note 3 asatu note 5 anamu 8 musanvu mu musanvu ne note musanvu musanvu tano anamu musanvu 13 anamu 3 bebanno aba
Sharia Inheritance Services Uganda
eyo jolese siyange eyange irisiti tumpa birara irisiti oja kumpa irisiti tumpa birara irisiti oja kumpa
tumpa birara mpa irisiti yange chiecho kakasa ndofuna irisiti yo kubanga ye ticket kuono wangu lile bilabo semarabo omulizi pichipichi laptops zi fridge ne safari ya bagala na babiri okulambula ko mu Uganda kubwerere irisiti yo jukube chifananyi ochiteka ku URL website oba ku mobile app ofuko bukuba namukisa joko mukuteka yo irisiti nyenje ne mikisa je joku wangula je jikomo kweyongera ebisinga wo bisange ku mikutu ja fejo
Uganda Revenue Authority, developing Uganda together.
Ensangi zino amaka agaffe tegakyali kifo gye tusula busuzi. Waafuuka ekifo we tukolera enkiiko z'emirimu, we tusomera, we twenywereza mu by'okwerinda era we tusanyukira. Ebintu bino byonna okutambula obulungi weetaga intaneeti eyeesigika. Weefunira router ya MTN WorkNet esobola okuyungako ebyuma 32, ofune bando ya GB 4 ez'obwereere ku 149 zokka, obegula MTN WorkNet MyFi ku 75 zokka, ofune bando ya GB 15 ey'obwereere, onyumirwa omutimbagano gwa internet. Genda ku maduuka ga MTN ogule MTN WorkNet MyFi oba router onyumirwe internet ekola ebyewuunyisa.
Eno ye Salam TV.
من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا ومولانا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. أما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Baganda bange, bakama bange, bakadde bange, amatendo amajuvu era malungi gonna ga Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala oyo nanyini buyinza awamu n'obusobozi bwonna. Saba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala oyo eyatumira omubaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallama okubanga okuva ku mbaka ono sallallahu alayhi wa sallama okubanga twayiga eddiini. Tumusaba Mwenyezi Mungu subhanahu wa ta'ala asse okusaasira kwe awamu n'ebyengera n'emirembe okuva gyali byonna bibeere nga bigenda eri omubaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallama oyo eyalafuba n'ennyo okulaba nti tufuuka abantu abalungi n'okuyiga eddiini eno eyekitiibwa. Tusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala amusiime era amusaasire wamu n'abantu be bonna ne bamasahaba be na buli yenna eyatwala obuufu bwabwe okutuusa olunaku olw'enkomerero. Tusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala abeere musiimu gye bali. Ate naffe abagezaako okugoberera enkola eyo, tusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala abeere nga atunyweza, ayongera okutusaasira ate atunywereze ku kkubo eggolokofu. Allahumma amin. Tusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala akkirize emirimu gyaffe gyonna gye tukola emirungi, ate we tuba tusobeza ng'abatonde. Tumusaba subhanahu wa ta'ala abeere nga atusaasira atuddiremu wamu n'abo bonna abalina ebizibu ebitali bimu na bimu. Tusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala abeere nga abasaasira, abeere nga abatereereza embeera. Abalwadde muffe tusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala abawe okuwonya okusinga okubeerera ddala okw'amangu era okulungi, babeere nga basuuka endwadde ez'enjawulo zonna ezibasumbuwa, ate babeere nga bafuna obulamu bulungi oluvannyuma lw'okugezesebwa n'obulwadde. Tusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ow'ekisa ekingi omusaasizi atusaasire bakadde baffe bonna abatakyaliwo ku dduniya kuno eno wonna gye baalaga. Mwenyezi Mungu subhanahu wa ta'ala tumusaba abeere ng'abasaasira, abateera ebitangaala mu kaburi zaabwe, abongere obulungi eyo yonna gye bali, bye baakola ebirungi Mwenyezi Mungu jalla jalaaluhu tumusaba abeere ng'abasaasira, abawe empeera zaabyo, ate wonna we baaseereranga abatonde Mwenyezi Mungu tumusaba abeere nga abasonyiwa kuba okusonyiwa kwonna kusibuka gyali. Tusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bakadde bafa bakyali abalamu abakyali ku dunia kuno ayongera okubawangaza mu mbeera ezisinga okubeera ennungi, kuba obulamu obulungi ne goals ze baseteeka zonna ennungi. Mwenyezi Mungu tumusabire nga azibanguyiriza okubeera nga bazituukako. Tusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bakadde bafa bagenze okulamaga bagenze mu kkubo erye Makka kubanga batuukiriza empagi ey'okutaano. Tusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bakuume ate akkiriza ibaada zonna ze bakola n'edduwa zonna ze basaba Mwenyezi Mungu tumusaba azaanukule. Na buli yenna atannagenda ku nnyumba tumusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala amuwa obusobozi kubeera ng'asobola okugenda. Allahumma amin. Tayib. Bakama bange, baganda bange mwenna abakkiriza. Omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama gutubugirako era tuli mukwogera ku hadithi nga ekikolo ky'amateeka ekyokubiri. Therefore, abakkiriza mwenna, abasiraamu mwenna, tuyiga okuva eri omubaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallama amazima n'okubeera nga twogera amazima n'okubeera abantu abalungi. Nti eyo empisa tugiyiga okuva eri omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama. Enneeyisa eyo gwe tugiggyako gwe tugiyigako. Tumuyigako omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama butya bwe tutambulira ku dduniya kuneeno. Butya bwe tulina okuwangalira ku dduniya kuneeno. Wa gye tuva, wa gye tulina okubeera na wa gye tulina okulaga. Okuva eri omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama tumuyigako byonna bye twetaaga okubeera nabyo mu kutambulira ku kkubo eggolokofu lino lye twetaaga okuwangaalirako. Era ti omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama ye yajja ne map okuva eri Allahu subhanahu wa ta'ala etunnyonnyola obulungi butya bwe tulina okuwangaala tutuuke ku lunaku olw'enkomerero tuberenga tuli abo Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala basimye. Tebyo byonna tubiyiga ku ye mu mbeera ze yawangaliramu n'okubeeranga tufuna eirimu okuva ku ye kweyo byonna bye twetaaga okuyiga ng'abantu abalungi. Kakati ky'omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama omulimu gwo gwamuleeta yabeeranga yagutuusa bulungi mu kutusomesa n'okutuyigiriza n'okutubuulirira n'okulaba obulungi Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bwe yatuwa mu dduniya eno. Ye Nabbi sallallahu alayhi wa sallama yatusomesa ebintu ebyo. Era lesson zeze ez'amaanyi zonna ne ziva ku iyo omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama okutuuka ku levo nti buli muntu yenna omutima gwawangala nagwo ng'omusiraamu guba nga mulungi byonna lessons tuziyiga okuva eri Nabbi sallallahu alayhi wa sallama ne tutuuka ku levo nti fenna abatonde abakkiriza we are indebted to him ti Nabbi sallallahu alayhi wa sallama byonna bye tuyina it's because of his teachings they are to somesa. Era tuyiga ku Nabbi sallallahu alayhi wa sallama how to live properly butya bwe tuyina okuwangaala obulungi butya bwe tuyina okutambulira mu dduniya eno ng'abantu abeeyagaza ng'abantu abeesiimisa ti byonna ku ye sallallahu alayhi wa sallama kwe tubijja. Ne tuyiga ku Nabbi sallallahu alayhi wa sallama enneeyisa etutwala ku sirata almustaqim eri gye tusaba mu sala buli lunaku nga tugamba Mwenyezi Mungu jalla jalaluhu ihdina sirata almustaqim. Kakati byonna ebituyigiriza okubeera nga tufuna sirata almustaqim eyo byonna twabiyiga ku mutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama. Ne tuyiga ku Nabbi sallallahu alayhi wa sallama butya bwe tulina okulwanyisa ennafusi zaffe ne zibeeranga zitereera omuntu n'abeeranga tagoberera hawa nafsi tagoberera mutima gwe kyegwagala tagoberera ebirowoozo biwugi bimutwala butya omuntu bw'alina okubeeranga alwanyisa ebyonna waswasi za shaitaani n'abeeranga wangala ng'omuntu omulungi. Ebyo byonna nabyo twabiyiga ku mutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Era nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallama nitumuyiga ko buti omuntu waino kwekomako wawaino kukoma wawaino kumanye nsalo salo weziri era omuntu buti abwaino kwerwanako kulaba nti awangala ngo mtima gwe mulongofu mulunji guli safi teguina bizibu wakati we nabantu Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala biyateka mu dunia mneno ibi byonna tubiga kumtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama na tuigiriza insalo salo za halal insalo salo za haram buli kimu kyonna ne tubiga ku mtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ne tuka no kumuyiga ko how we are supposed to use our minds butya wetu inokoyesa ebirowoozo byaffe butya wetu inokozesa obwongo bwaffe and how much we can make use of our reasonings butya wetu inokoyesa endowooza zaffe ebyo byonna omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama natunyonyola wa wetu inokubeera nga tuteeke ekkomo wa ewali okukomeka we wali okuta we wali kino we wali kiri byonna nitubiga kuye sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallam na tuigiriza bitya ebikireze dini yo mwanadamu nti omuntu wabibeeramu edini ye ebereteredde netumuyiga ko asaze ebibuuzo byonna omwanadamu biyetaaga okumanya okubanga edini ye eterera nokubanga obulamu bwe butereera ebiyambako omuntu okubeera ne reasoning ennungi ne intelligence ennungi okubeera ng'afuna direction butya bwalina okubeera ng'awangaala mu bulamu buneeno obw'ekitiibwa ebyo byonna okuva eri omutume sallallahu alayhi wasallama kyova olaba nti omuntu yenna alemu okutegeera ebyo byonna amanyira ddala nti aba atuuse okubanga ali mu loosi eteekanika abantu abamu bakozesa obwongo bwabwe n'endowooza mu bintu ebitaliimu ne bamaliriza nga bakoze ebintu ebitalina nsa ebitali birungi ebitali bituufu abantu ne bamaliriza nga boonoonye dduniya Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gye yatereeza already therefore ebyo byonna okuyiga empisa okuyiga enneeyisa za buli ngeri byonna omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama yabeeranga akola ki nga bitusomesa olw'ensonga nti yajja nga ye mutume asembayo nga he is carrying a universal message kyova olaba nti ebintu ebyo byonna yatwala obudde n'abeeranga atuyigiriza bw'otunulira bonna abaakozesa enkola ez'enjawulo ezitali za ddiini buli omu n'abeera ng'akola ebyo by'abaayagadde bamaliriza nga obwongo bwabwe oluusi bwonoonese they get poisoned brain, poisoned brains ne babeera nga ebintu ebimu tebitambula bulungi therefore oyo omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama gwe twogerako yatubuulirira n'atunyonnyola butya bwe tulina okukontrolinga obwongo bwaffe how we are supposed to live nga tuli bantu aba carrying humanity esinga okubeera ennungi wakati waffe n'okubeera nga tuwangaala nga tunnyonnyolegana wakati waffe mu mbeera esinga okubeera ennungi kyova olaba muzimu ku hadiisi ze tusoma abawali mbatugamba nti nabbi sallallahu alayhi wasallama yatusomesa n'atugamba nti Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ekintu kye yasooka okutonda al aqlu bwe bwongo era kyova olaba omutume sallallahu alayhi wasallama yagezaako okutubuulira buli kimu kyonna ekiyina okukuuma obwongo bwaffe kwegamba n'atulera n'atubumbabumba n'abeera nga atunyonnyola buli kyonna kye twetaaga okubeera nga tuwangaala mu mbeera esinga okubeera ennungi therefore bwe tuba twogera ku hadithi z'omutume sallallahu alayhi wasallama n'obukulu bw'omutume sallallahu alayhi wasallama wamu n'ebigambo bye n'ebikolwa bye mu kubeera nga bituteekateekera amateeka agatufuga mu ddiini we are talking about a person that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala chose amongst the many n'abeera nga amukwasa obuvunaanyizibwa obwo therefore ng'abakkiriza ebyo tulina okubeera nga tubimanya n'okubeera nga tulwana okulaba nti buli kimu kibeera nga kiri mu nteeko nga omtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama buya tusomesa taip omulundi ogwaita twali tuogera ku hadithi zo omtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama nobukulu bwazo mu dini nobukulu bwazo kubanga zituyamba ko mukunyonyola Qur'ani nokunyonyola mateeka nokubaga mateeka nokutu nyonyola embeera ez'obulamu obwa bulijjo butya bwe tulina okuwangaala. Nzijukira twakoma ku kisa y'omusajja eyajja n'omuzaana we eri omutume sallallahu alaihi wasallama nga tulaba obukulu bw'okubanga omusiraamu yenna agondera amateeka ga Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala awamna amateeka gombaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallam nitugamba anti omuntu yenna atagatta bintu ebyo bibiri omuntu yenna atagatta kugondera amateeka ga Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala awamna mbaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallam lam yaqa alayhi ismu kamalul iman erinnya ly'okuba nti mukkiriza libeera terimutuukako era tabeera mukkiriza olw'ensonga these two aspects tezikola ki tezaawulwa always zitambula zonna bbiri nga ziri wamu therefore omusajja oyo bwe yajja n'omuzaana n'amutwala mu maaso ga nabbi sallallahu alaihi wasallam n'amugamba ya rasulallah omuzaana wange ono njala kumuta then nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam nabuzo mzanono aina Allah mnyezi mungu jalla jalalu haliwa omchala natunula mguru na gamba Allahu fi sama Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala haliwa mguru then nambuzo wa man ana namgamba yi yani omzana namgamba anta rasulullah igwe olimubaka wa Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala kugamba nti yagatta imani enzikiriza zonna nezigwayo then mtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallam anagamba msajjono omuzano oyo mte kati ali free era imam shafi atugamba nti omusajja oyo bamuitanga Muawiya ibn al-Hakam taib kakati ekirala twalaba ku aya ezenjawulo ezo gira kubukulu wa hadithi zo mtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama nengeri Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala jiyatumira mumbakono era nobukulu bumbaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallama mukubiranga atunyonyola Qur'ani ni yechitiwa twagamba nti hadithi chetuita hadithi biye bigambo byonna nabbi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam biyakozesa biyatubulira era wali mbagamba nti ebigambo bino ebisinga nabbi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam yabyogeranga era nga abavunula ekorani eyekitiibwa therefore nti buli wawulira hadithi z'omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallam nabbi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam yabiranga avunula qur'ani eyekitiibwa ila chofula wa masahaba wibajja ni babu za Aisha radhiyallahu anha ngaba mugamba wabulile kumpisa za mtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama butiabu yeisa Aisha radhiyallahu anha yayogira ekigambo twachogira kima bega ya wagamba anti neisa za mtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama yukurani meaning that inti ebigambo vyo nabi yayogira anga Qur'ani ebikolwa vyo nabi yakola anga Qur'ani nga a reflecting a Qur'ani wabweru era yabanga Qur'ani etambula kati moya ze tugenda okulaba ko olwa leero Mwenyezi Mungu jalla jalalu hatugamba rabbana wab'ath fi a'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim bismillahir rahmanir rahim rabbana wab'ath fihim rasulan minhum yatlu alaihim ayatika wa yu'allimuhumul kitaba wal hikma ويزكيهم انك انت العزيز الحكيم منزل مungu سبحانه وتعالى سوره البقره ايه 10:29 اغامبا ربنا اي الله مليزي وفي وبعث فيهم رسولا بتمروا مبكو كوفا مبو منهم يتلو عليهم اياتك nga basomera aya zeze chitibwa basomere Qur'ani ye chitibwa wayualimuhum ataba somese alkitaba ebibiri mchitabu mkur'ani echitibwa walhikma ne hadithi zechitibwa wayuzakihim ilaviringa watukuza nazo innaka antal azizul hakim mazima dalagu Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gwasi ngo kubero wechitibwa era ye gwasi ngo kubera ne wisdom eyamanyi. Aha. Ayeyo msuratul bakara aya 12:9 wanujajja fe Ibrahim alayhi salatu wassalam yali asaba tumayinti Ibrahim alayhi salatu wassalam ajja averi wawe kanane ngai wajita yeri wa fe abali mabalabaita yo harani abalabaita yo urfa eh the geographers, you know those places where they are located. Ibrahim alayhi salatu wassalam boyave yonajja e Makka batukayo muzimu kuduwaze ya saba yedduweyo ngasaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala abantu abali mu kifecho Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala abatumire omubaka okuva mu bo. Now, tafsiri ya ayeno ilimu ebigambo bingi. Abawali mabamu bagamba nti Rabbana wab'ath fihim ay Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala batumire omubaka okuva mu bo, yani abantu. Have you understood? Yani chi? Abantu. In future, it says that Ibrahim alayhi salatu wa salam waya sabire duweyo edwe yali damchi mu future abantu abali bawo etafsiri endala abali mbagamba abantu bechifecho. So nti omuntu abayi no kugatta tafsiri ezebiri okujjamu ekivamu. But now for us at this moment we are not looking at that. That is not our major point. Our major point is nti omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallam yatumibwa jetuli. Mukutumibwa jetuli yatumibwa nachi yatlu alayhim ayatik. Na tumibwa jetuli nga ine Qur'an yeye chitibwa. Nga Qur'an yeno jaze na yo ajitusomesa. Ajitusomera then ajitusomesa. Mishitege de. Yani bwe yafuna nga Qur'an inge soku veri Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala nga ajisomera wa masahababe nga ajitusomera then after na ajitusomesa kugamba natu nyinyuli kitabu kino nebikirimu wal hikma ne hadith then wayuzakihim natu tukuza nabyo. Aha. Kakati ekisokira ddala kye tuyiga wano ekigambo hikma buliwe kijjanga kiriranye kitabu Mwenyezi Mungu jalla jalaluhu abategeeza mu hadithi. Aha. Echo kimu echo kubiri nti buli wonna olabanga aye zingeri ki ekigambo kitabu wal hikma kitegeeza hikma Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala abatubulira hadithi. Era kiba kitegeeza nti hadith zirimu wisdom enyonyora ebiri mu Qur'ani. Ekyo kitegeereke sendowooza. Mu aya endala Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala atugamba mu suratul Jum'a. Suratul Jum'a mu aya yokubiri Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala atugamba huwa alladhi yoyo Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ba'atha fil ummiyina rasula. Ba'atha fil ummiyina rasula chitegeza nti yoyo Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala eyatuma omubaka naye nga amutumye mu bantu abali unlettered. Now I don't know, but the English and literature teachers, I think it's high time they define for us the difference between three words. One, being unlettered. Two, being illiterate. Three, being ignorant. Those three words. Because I believe somehow these words are misused. When does a person become illiterate? When does a person become ignorant? And when does a person become illiterate? Sorry, unlettered. Kakati aye no mtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama. Mnyezi Mungu Jalla Jalaluhu atugamba nti yatumwa mubaka eri abantu abali unlettered. Not ignorant or illiterate, but they were unlettered. Kwegambe nsoma yaabwe yali teringa yaffe. That is the first thing. Kwekhe tuyinza kugamba nti bali tebasoma. Obutasoma tekitegeeza nti omuntu aba tatudde kulaba muntu asomesa ku lubaawo. You get? But I think just because our brains perceive it in that format, kyola nti omuntu atuuka ng'amanyi nti abatayita mu format y'okusoma bwetu aba tebakola ki? Tebasoma. But okusoma kujja mu format za njawulo. And this is where some Muslims make a mistake. They say Nabi Alisi Yasoma, Ya Rabbana. How can you utter it out like that? Kegwe Nabi Yasoma, Yukubanga Si Yasoma. How can you even defend that? Yet in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yatugamba, Allamahu Shadidul Quwa. Eh? Yenabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam yasome se wa singo kubiru wawa. Wawa guru. So if a Muslim stands and he claims that the Prophet was illiterate, Ya Rabbana, chiba techikola chi, techivayu. Kakati guba wengkana na ye kweri. Mchitegede. Type. Yani wano Mwenyezi Mungu Jalla Jalaluhu hatugamba nti yatuma ombaka okuva mu abantu abali tebakola chi, siba wandisi. Then, naba tumire omubaka oyo ngakola chi. Yatlu alayhim ayatihi. Ngaba somera. Kakati kugamba nti yalisi yasoma. What is he doing now? Yatlu alayhim ayatihi. Aba somera aya eziri mu Qur'ani. Okuveri Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Bitegede. Wayuallimuhum. Ayatihi wayuzakihim. Ayezo ziyaba somera nezibiranga zibatukuza. Wayuallimuhum. Nabiranga abasomesa al-kitaba ebiri mu kitabo Qur'an yechitibwa wal hikma ne wisdom yani hadith wa in kanu min qabl atenga mazima dalo luberi berie la fi dalal mubin bali mububuze obwechitalo now okubanga bali mububuze obwechitalo chitegeza at that time they were illiterate. Then the Prophet came and he taught them. Now whoever refused to learn, he remained illiterate. And whoever decided to learn, he became literate. Have you understood? Aspect ye yo, weba chweba jinyo nyora. Inachovora walieri. Ubagamba antihali yastawi alladhina ya'lamuna walladhina la ya'lamun. Aba febe nkana baba manyi na aba tamanyi. Omanya di, era diru otamanya. And all those things, a person is supposed to be well grounded in philosophy. Type. We continue. Now another verse. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Utula wabu kulubu omtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ane hadithi. Another verse. Omtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallam atugamba. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tugamba mu Qur'an yeye chitibwa maayo suratun nisa Allah Mwenyezi Mungu Jalla Jalaluhu atugamba mu suratun nisa aya yeye 10:113 Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tugamba wa anzala Allahu alayka alkitaba wal hikma wa 'allamaka ma lam takun ta'lam وَكَانَ فَضْلُ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكَ عَظِيمًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wechitibwa. yassa eriyo mbaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ekitabo. Bwamara okumussaako ekitabo n'abeera nga yamusomesa. Yakola ki? Yamusomesa maalam ta'alam. Byali takola ki? Byali tamanyi. Kakati si yamussaako kitabo kyokka wal hadith yani alhikma nga we twagambye. Chovola wawali nti omwana adamu yenno mukiriza mbimu ku bintu byayina okubanga amanyi nti hadith nabo bubaka. Nabo buki? Bubaka. Taib. Maendala Mwenyezi Mungu Jalla Jalaluhu atugamba baada audhu billahi minash shaitani rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. كما أرسلنا فيكم رسولا منكم يتلو عليكم آياتنا ويزكيكم ويعلمكم الكتاب والحكمة ويعلمكم ما لم تكونوا تعلمون. الله 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 آيينو إلم سورة البقرة سورة البقرة آية يحكم يتانو مهم 151 نيزمو جل جلالها تغامبا kama arsalna fikum rasula tinga Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala byatumira omubaka okuva mufefe nyini abantu ye ati abambagambanga yi singa Mungu yatusindikide malaika naye Mwenyezi Mungu jalla jalaluhu yatumira omubaka okuva mufe abaki abantu others they take it back to the Arabs na ye mufa abantu taip ngakola ki yatlu alaikum atusomesa atusomera ekorane yekitibwa ayo kuveri Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala atina tukuza nazo yani tuberanga tufuka abantu abalongofu natakomawo wayo alimukum natusomesa wayuallimukumul kitaba wal hikma natusomesa ebiri mu Qur'ane yekitibwa awamne hadithi ezekitibwa ويعلمكم نا يونغيراكو نابانغا تسمسا ما لم تكونوا تعلمون ايو مازيما بيتوالي تتكولاكي بيتوالي تتماني كاكاتي ايو نابي تولاقو بكلوا حديثي جوفولا بانت حديث up to today even in the near future even the generations to come after us ايو غابو بيمتم صلى الله عليه وسلم they are not plain words. Ntahadithi woboji somye, make sure that you contemplate to see that you can find several aspects behind this one hadith that you've done what? You've read. Na ewa jisoma ngaso mechi kwate, ngaso megugulire, you will not benefit very well. Mbitegede. Therefore, yukubanti ya mtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama atusomesa ibiri mu Qur'ani nibiri mu hadithi ibi byo nabi tuyigiriza anti nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallama yajja nga mu butufu atwetikide obubaka obuzito aiwa Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala atugamba mu aye ndala aye no Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala atubulira okugondera mbaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallam okugondera mbaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallama chintu chikulu nyo mu bulamu bwaffe but some people take it lightly which is not okay and it is not good at all. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is our role model. Nti checho kulabirako chetuina checho kwenyumirizam chetuina nga bantu abalungi era abalongofu olwensonga situmumanyiko kakukuzi situmumanyiko embeera yonna etali ya buntu bulamu tetujimumanyiko mtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mbitegede. So bwetu ko kubanga tuino kuyiga ebigambo bye no kubanga tubiteeka mu bulamu bwaffe kitegeeza we are taking part of our religion meaning that Weba nga bidroppingi dua omuntu nabera nga tabigoberedde bulungi oba tabitadde bunkola, then you are in trouble. Yacho tusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala abirenga atwanguyiriza ate abirenga teka mu bantu abagoberera ombaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallama bi yatubulira era bi yatusemesa taib nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallama atubulira musuratul ahzab subhanallah Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tugam suratul ahzab nga tubulira ku obukuru wa hadithi zo mtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallam Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala atugamba musuratul ahzab ba'da a'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim bismillahir rahmanir rahim wadhkurna ma yutla fi buyutikunna min ayati llahi wal hikmah Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala atugamba mu aya yum suratul ahzab yali abulira abakyala b'omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama abagamba wadhkurna ma yutla fi buyutikunna mujukire ebyo ebisomebwa mu mayumba gammwe mu aya za Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yani Qur'an yekitibwa wal hikma ne hadithi z'omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallam kakati ebyo byonna byongera okutulaga obukulu bwaki wa hadithi za mtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallam okugondera mbaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallama chikuru na yo muntu omayinza okubuuza na gambo waye patugamba hadithi bubaka ne Qur'ani bubaka byonna byajanga mu modi zezimu muba mu mbeera zezimu twachogera kemabeka ne tugamba anti mtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama Allah jalla jalaluhu yamutonda nga musengekedde embeera zonna zaayina okuwangaliramu namuteerawo n'embeera yonna gyayina okuwangaliramu mu bulamu bwe ng'omubaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to the extent nti Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala siyamuleka okubanga ava ku layini yo gye yakola ki gye yamupangira like throughout all the things byonna bye yali akola ng'omutume byonna Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yali yamugerekera obulamu bwayina okuwangaliramu kyoba olaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yagamba walau taqawwala alaina ba'd al-aqawil ng'agamba omutume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama singa yayogera okwogera n'obwogeza ebigambo nga tebiri ku eyo layini Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gye yamupangira hata natukano kugamba la kata'na minhu lwatina na ye ebyo byonna Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bitulbulira okutulaga nti omubaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallam siyali wa bulijjo siyali waki wa bulijjo mbitegedde egwe wone wange jibrila jaye emirundi emeka mu mwaka au mbene kati oli omubaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallam chovola banti ye biyo nabi yali akola because he was the role model we take all our examples from him chovola banti ayino kutambulira mulaini eyo Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala jali akoze chi jali am setting de have you understood kati obubaka ye bwe yafunanga obwajiranga mulaini ya hadith imma yabanga ilham ilham kwe kubanga ina divine inspiration ntasobola kwesalirawo kintu nti leero nabbi yakoze nga bw'aba ayagadde never at all nga sikisoboka hatta olaba ne weyabiranga nga agenze nga ayagala kukola kyaba ayagadde Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala nga mugana nga he intervenes mbitegedde so ebyo byonna byongera okutulaga nti obubaka hatta olaba n'ebirooto ikulota kwaba nabbi yahe nabbi siyalota akasimanye embwa yangobye leero naloose nga simanye empologoma engoba those are not the dreams of the prophets ata n'ebirooto byabwe Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yasengekanga biki bye balina okulota have you understood era ne shaitani siyabasembereranga to the extent into okulota kwa mubaka yenna okulota kwa nabbi bwabanga bubaka, why do you think I tugenda muzuhia uluza lwaki Ibrahim alayhi salatu wassalam okulota ngage kusala mwana we in the morning yali ayino chikola gwoza yali agala okusala mwana we? But because the dreams of the prophets bwabiranga bubaka chovula obuyabanga alu chovula banga tebalota lota fitegede na binga hizo kumale miaka angesa tungataluse na yo wayo musajja hizo kwa he dreams today abaya akazuhu kawati dechika satu na dao 30 seconds he dreams again. Kati hivyo banna bibaba anga tiba wanga la wewe tiyo ukadhalika no mtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama hivyo natuja kubinyo nyola mumaso. We look at different examples biyona tuberenga tubinyo nyola mpola mpola. So ebyo sawa Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala atuanguirizo kubitegera. Kakati maybe katuangire kone aya zinendala omuntu hasobole ukubiranga amanya obukulu bahadithi zomtume sallallahu alayhi wa sallama nukugondira ombaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala atugamba musuratul ahzab وسورة الأحزاب آية إياسة تموم كاغا 36 verse الله سبحانه وتعالى تقامب وما كان لمؤمن ولا مؤمنة إذا قضى الله ورسوله أمرا أن يكون لهم الخيرة. آيينو Mwenyezi Mungu jalla jalaluhu atugamba nti sikisoboka tekijja sikya mumpisa, it is absolutely haram okukola ki eriyo mukiriza yeno mwami oba mukiriza omukyala idha qada Allahu wa rasuluhu amra nga Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yeno mubaka we basazewo ku kintu ayakuna lahumul khiyara bune bagamba wallahi kakati fikatufune ye kirala ibyo kitubimatide from the almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and then his prophet mtu na gamba au Mungu yalimba nabwaro kwage tero kuangala na yetu batusoba aga ni awala ya wasajabu na wawo abamu awubali imba wawo nedda kati chigambi cho tusobola kuchogira nga Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inachara gide obo mbaka nga inachara gide you cannot awutugamba bugambi sami'na wa ata'na and you obey completely without any question mbite gide kakati Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wabala gide wa mnu mbaka we, we just obey. Kakati, Mwenyezi Mungu muaye yuke njini, atugamba, nti, wa man ya'asillaha. Noyo yenna jemira Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, wa rasulahu. Wa mnu mbaka we, umutu ajemira Allah, atin ubana ajemira mbaka. Fakad dhalla dhalala mubina. Ababuze olubula olwe yolefu completely. You are off track. Shiteza siratu al mustakimi yiri obo kuzechi. Obo jifudeko. Aha. Mnyezi Mungu jalla jalaluhu atugamba. Musuratu tagabun. Wa ati'u Allah wa ati'u Rasul. Tibannai. Mugondere Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Mugondere no mubaka. Fa innama ala rasulina albalagul mubin. Tiabafi. Mugondere katonda. Mugondere no mubaka we. Na yewe mba mubikubia mabiga. Ni mugano kugondere Allah obo mubaka we. Mumanyinti fa innama ala rasulina albalagul mubin. Nti mazima dara. Okuverio mbaka wa Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Omulimu gweguli yogu. Okuveranga atutu sizubu baka nibututukako nabutubulira natusomesa. So when you decide to disobey, gwaba Yesu de mukabenje. Aha. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala atugamba mu aya endala. Mu surat Muhammad. Aya ya 33. بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا أبانكم وبكرزا أطيعوا الله مقوندر الله سبحانه وتعالى وأطيعوا الرسول مقوندر نمبك صلى الله عليه وسلم ولا تبطلوا أعمالكم and do not spoil nullify your deeds. Temuta mirimu jamwe. Kakati okute mirimu chechi. Okute mirimu chitegeza. Buobanga Allah tomu gondede. Obo mbaka tukozechi. Kachovola wa tafsiri yeri ayeri yetu gamba. Ante abantu bali jakuluna kolo nko mirunga. Baine mirimu minji na yenga jona. Haba amanthora mfufu. Ngo mutaina chalina. Why? Olwe nsonga siya gondi la Allah. Walo mubaka. Aha. Aye ndala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Atugamba. Kur'ani yechitiwa. Baada uzu billahi mina shaitanu rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Qul ati'u Allah. Wa ati'u Rasul. فإن تولوا فإنما عليه ما حمل وعليكم ما حملتم. سكتكم أو إيه سورة النور آيات نمونيا نزمون قاتو غامبا انتو واي قمبك صلى الله عليه وسلم أبا انتو بغامبي انتو بغوندري الله سبحانه وتعالى أتي بغوندري نومو بكا نفا انت ولوا بواب بكوبيا ما بيغاني وغانا فإنما عليه ما حمل يوم بكا چاواري سي چيبا چيوه دي اباتو سيزوبو ومريمو غوغوبا غوتو كيري دي نيو عليكم ما حملتم خاتي نفا بابا سيغادا بابا جيمي it is also upon us. وإن تطيعوه تهتدو لا إله إلا الله وإن تطيعوه تهتدوا بمبا مغونزي بطبا تغونزي تهتدوا تبا تلونغامي وما على الرسول أمبك صلى الله عليه وسلم تينب فناني زباب الألب ونا الله ويمتك إلا البلاغ وكجاكو كبانغ أتوسا إيشو إيشامويبوا. Ila chovula walieri muhijja tulwida nga amaliriza hijja ye ya sokele ya semba yo. Mukutuba zebo ya liabuza bantu ya bagamba ala halbalagtu abaye. Mubutufu situsizabye natumibwa. Bona badamu ni bagamba bala shahidna wallahi tukakasa. Ila tuwa bujulizi mubutufu utusizabye nabi wakulachi. Biwakwasibwa mubuvunanyizibwa. Therefore, omukiriza yenna aina okufuba okulaba nti abeera nga agondera Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala awamu nombaka we sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Mwenyezi Mungu jalla jalaluhu atugamba mu suratu nisa aya eyinkaga mwenda. Allahu akbar. Mwenyezi Mungu jalla jalalu hatugamba. Muayenu, nkaga mwenda. Yani saa. Hatugamba, baada uf billahi mina shaitan rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wama yutu illaha wa rasul. Ntinabulio yoye na asala wu. Na vila nga agundila Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala numbaka we. فأولئك مع الذين أنعم الله عليهم من النبيين والصديقين والشهداء والصالحين وحسن أولئك رفيقا. اللهم صل على محمد. آية نتجزاتي نتي oyo yenna agondera Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala na agondera omubaka fa ulaika ma'alladhina an'ama Allahu 'alayhim oyunno abawamu oba agenda kubera wamu nabo Allah be yasake ebyengera mujukire wali mu al-Fatiha tuba tusoma tugamba ihdinas siratal mustaqim ay Allah tulungamye kukube golokofu ne kube golokofu ne tusaba lyeliriwa Mungu natugamba sirata alladhina an'amta alayhim. Ekubo egoroko fulieryo Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Eriyawo beyawe byengera. Kakati beyawe byengera bebaliwa bebano wano. Nenge byengera nabyo biyabawa fokubifuna password eina kuba first of all ta'atillah wa ta'atir rasul. Kugondera Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala no kugondera omubaka. Then ebyo webigwa katinga tulio katudda wali eriku an'amta Allah biyawe byengira bebani annabiyin ababaka annabiyin nabaki ababaka wasiddiqin nabogezi bamazima bajama okwogera mazima it is not easy. These days we are living in a generation whereby omuntu ayogera sentence 10 ngwezo kusange 5 kuzote zachi za bulimba atenga ne tategedde nti akoze echi alimbye tusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tusasiri na ye ebyo byonna tumsaba Mwenyezi Mungu atunyweze ate atutere emikisa mu ebyo byonna byetwogera then abala balike ebyengera ash-shuhada abafira muntalo zeddini abajulizi bafira makuboga Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala then was-salihin na bakozi b'emirimu emirungi abalongofu that is not easy okugwa mu madalago Allah nagamba wa hasuna ulaika rafika na buli yenabira mutulu beriyo abafunye abo yani okubera kulusegere olusingo okubera olulungi طيب ايو ايا مسوره النساء ايا انكاغم موندا سو ايبي بيونا ني ايا زنجا ولوزونا ازي جانغا زوغيرا غزيكا كاسوب غلوميفو نوبكلو حديثي توزي غامونتي الله سبحانه وتعالى يتولغا اوبكلو بحديث something to note here بولي aya yonna eyajja ngetubulira obukulu bwa hadithi ngegatta ta'atillah wa ta'atir rasul okugondera Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala nokugondera mbaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallama ezo ze aya eziraga obukulu bwa shahada obukulu bwaki bwa shahada aya endala msuratu nisa ya tano mu mwenda Mwenyezi Mungu agamba ya ayyuhalladhina amanu atiiu Allah abangi mu abakiriza mutie Allah mugondere wa atiiu rasul mugondere no mbaka sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa ulil amri minkum nabo abayino obuyinza mu mwe fa in tanaza'tum fi shay'in Neoba we kibakisobye na mutakwatagana ne mutategeragana bulungi farudduhu ila Allah war rasul muchizeri Allah ewamunombakawe in kuntum tu'minuna billahi bwembanga mazima dala mukiriza mu Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wal yawmil akhir noruna ko lwenkomerero ذلك خير واحسن تاويلا aye no singa basirambe dunia wona bajitegera wouldn't be facing the problems we are facing today na dalawe Uganda Allah mustaan aye no itegeza chi Mwenyezi Mungu jalla jalaluha tugamba يا أيها الذين آمنوا أبانجي موابكيريزا أطيعوا الله وأطيعوا الرسول. Look at the way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is addressing the people. Echitegezanti concept jari mukutubu ulira. It is automatic. Nti orusi wajakuba obutakanya wakati wafe. Na hira Allah nasigalanga atuise bachi. Bakiriza. But look at our communities. A slight mistake. Yako busirambu vee mutoda na muziki tigwafe. Na yawe ebitu bitegera tutia jamani. Ebitu bitegera chifula denge. Therefore, Mwenyezi Mungu Jalla Jalaluhu anatugamba nti abakkiriza mugondere Allah awamu n'omubaka we wa ulil amri minkum nabo buyinza mumwe. Naye wambanga musobaganye waliwo ekiganye waliwo ekireso obutakanya farudduhu ila Allah mukizeri Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Yani, go back to the Quran, make it a source of solving the disputes. Echo wachiba chichitu sawo. Then, wa ila rasul. Then, nomu baka na ye, tujiyo muhadithi. Tubirenga, tuze yambisa. Okubanga tutereze mbeira. Bwemtubanga mazimadala, tukiriza mwani. Mwa Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala nuruna kuruwe nkomeyo. Bajama senga aye yetegele kika. Burunji, and we conceptualize it very well. Netujitegera. Allah. Nemiti jani tuli desalamu. Nisi tuajitegera burunji. We live by our own ways. That's how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala atusasire. Ayezo nyingi nyo. Zira gobo kuluwa hadithi. Umukuba wali mbamu vuza. Yahi shahada mujijawa. Ashahadu mujijawa mkur'ani. Nasoma shahida Allahu. Na inga haya jali asomye. It is good. Na inga dalilu siweva. Dalilu ya shahada. Eva mu ayezo zona. Ezitula giro. Gondira Allah. Wa muno mbaka we. Mwebali. We are going to end here for today. Inshallah, until next week when we meet again, tubirenga tuungira kumpola mpola, tulabe ingiri jetu sobola okwegasa n'ebigambo bino. Tusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Atukume, ate, atuungire imani mubifuba byaffe. Tubere abantu abalungi abawangalira ku dini. Tusaba Allah, tusasire fena, atuanguirize buli kimu, ateke mu mbeera esingo kubere nnungi mu maaso ge ne mu bitonde ebyo byonna. بارك الله فيكم وجزاكم الله خير والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.